Thank you for joining us for another Fun Time Boys Game Night Spectacular featuring me, your host, Julian McCullough. We also have our producers, Chase Mitchell and Sean O'Connor.
I would even say co-host, yeah. Tri-host.
So our first game we're going to play tonight is Quiplash. Then we're going to play TKO, and then we're going to play Joke Boat. In the Renaissance, Bob Ross's nickname would have been Mona Teresa or La Harrow.
You really sold that one.
Put some Italian stank on it, please.
Lajero.
Mona Teresa, if I was going to get Quiplash, that's a great joke.
Happy strokes.
The worst thing someone could place on your chest before shutting your burial is a phone that's logged into Jackbox games.
The worst thing.
Or my fully alive dogs.
Oh, this is hard. Do I say just a phone or dead dog, like future dead dogs?
Yeah. The name of an intensely competitive cooking show. Cook or be cooked. Or adrenochrome fun.
I spent all my time Googling that word and then panicked and then put fun.
Three extracurricular activities at a really, 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 really rich high school. Horse girling, inbreeding.
Just two.
Looking at boats, being on a boat, driving your boat into a pour.
The third one on the left is just counting, I think, is the third class.
This is a Sophie's choice.
Speaking of which, Planned Parenthood tonight is brought to you by
And Travis has taken the game, everybody. Okay.
I know who did that drawing.
I get the game now. It works.
That was so cute. Like, I would
wear
that.
The cutest shirt ever.
What's the opposite of a big dog t-shirt?
Yeah! That's the one. That's the one.
I want to get married in that shirt. That is my...
Do I give a speech now? Thank you guys so much. It feels good. I didn't deserve it. Biden Harris come 2020.
I have more friendships than friend hold the berry.
Oh, God.
That's a spicy trust fall.
Oh, my God.
I'm a nasty little 1998 joke book because I've been filled up by predominantly white guys.
Oh, my God.
I'm a flight attendant.
Fantastic joke.
Middle school for me was like Winnie the Pooh. I sucked off piglets. Sit on my interruption.
Allison.
Guys, come on, stop it. Get your dogs, everybody.
Well, I see more animals.
Do you draw those on his eyeballs every day?
It is exhausting and it's like so many Sharpies, but like it's worth it.
This is my fully alive dog.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, I feel like this should be the new way we end these shows is that everyone brings their pet on or a show and tell in place of a pet.
Look at that puppy.
I have a gonzo because I'm in my son's room right now.
I love it. See?
This is Myrtle.
A show and tell or a pet. Hi, Myrtle. What do you have? Is that just a blanket? Is that just a blanket all rolled up?
Dog. He's loose.
Oh my God. Love that dog.
Honestly,
so kill it.
Our chat has never been more active than when everyone pulled out their dogs. Close the gates.
That's the worst.
Close them.
Close
the gate.